So now this has been in a number of World War II films. Are you entitled to veterans' benefits at this point, or
exactly.
Perhaps being on a memorial?
I'm not very good looking, but I look good in a helmet. I think that's like the thing, you know. So, yeah, I'm lucky that way. You know, cover the mug as much as you can.
Did you have any trepidation, though, about doing a World War II film, especially after being involved with Band of Brothers, which is such a wonderful experience?
I mean, to be part of Band of Brothers was just... I met my wife doing Band of Brothers. You know, Tom Hanks and Steven Spielberg put me in Band of Brothers. As an actor, I was nobody at the time, and they gave me a shot. You know, I felt like Rocky, you know what I mean? And now here I am working for Steven again, and to work for Clint Eastwood. Are you kidding me? You know, it's like, it's really wonderful. And to be part of a great story like Iwo Jima, man, that's just, it's phenomenal.
Is there a branch of the armed forces you haven't played yet? Because you've just done the Coast Guard, and that's a tough... I mean,
I forgot about that.
You've pretty much done them all.
You know what? Coasties are badasses. Those guys, what those guys do is phenomenal. I'm not jumping into, you know, in Alaska and, you know, subhuman temperatures and save people's lives. And what those guys do, man, that's phenomal. But...
You gonna go? All right, hey, good talking with you.
But I'll do World War II films as long as they want me to do them.
Cool.
You know, exactly. Work for John Wayne, it'll work for me.
Exactly.